here and her laboratory is what we need. They have to be. It doesn't appear to be in the United States. If it were in the United States, we'd be able to move on.
Sound of the sea. TV camera. Fishing boats are coming in. Gas lamp, look.
Yeah. They were talking about those,
weren't they?
Yeah.
These are the two very fierce guard dogs. It's our cars. Front gate. This is our room. This is our lounge, computer set up there, TV, this is our window, this is the view we have from our window, over the little farm, and that's the town of Lule. Distance on the hill, the church. If you pan back, you can see the floodlights of the football ground. Lule Football Club. Distance. The villas. We're about 20 minutes from the coast, about 20 minutes from the airport. A little country lane. It's quite hot at the moment, so you can't see too many. There's a duck there, look. Lots of chickens, roosters. Make lots of noise first thing in the morning. Cooking our lunch today. Chops. This is the view out of our kitchen window. Windows are all tinted, so it makes it nice and cool.
Hurry up, because you blow the gas out.
There's the hills in the distance that we can see on the opposite side to Lule.
You can open this one. Do you want me to open it?
Here is a sunset from our lounge window over Lule. How romantic is that, Ben? As the sun sinks slowly in the west.
Clap on the app. What'd you say? This is the town of Blue Lake. Saturday it's market day. They even have a bandstand, look. Thank you. watch she doesn't put too powerful a hose on it, it'll all fall to pieces. Come back a bit, Pen. Yeah, it's bound to be, isn't it? Wait, wait. Now that just reminds me, Mark, of the snow girl I made for you. Because you didn't want a snow girl, you wanted a snowman. And he cried his eyes out. Now he's built Harry a ruined castle because it's arty.
In Scotland, like you see, oh, looks really great. Pollution's terrible around here, look.
How are you doing?
Oops.
I think you should go to the other end of the beach.
We've got a small one.
No, wait a minute.
Make a castle. Make a castle.
Gonna make.
Get my camera as well, Robert.
Can we get two more at the sides?
I can't see why not. We could get it pretty spectacular. Right, we need.
It's a ruddy duck, that is.
Oh my god, look at the size of them fish.
You're wiggling it.
What thing?
It's not that cold.
Let's go back the other way now.
Nope, just swaying in the wind. Now we're going over the top. Even on the London Eye.
I bet they haven't.
Look! Look, Lily, they're waiting for
you.
Lily,
there they are, look!
Thank you.
got it. Thank you. Nobody ever phones me, Pen.
What, stay off?
Yeah, unfortunately. Yeah.
Well, bar's not open yet.
It wasn't that bad.
Cool.
Honey?
She knows from church people at work. She's like a lovely
white coat. That's only as much as this is a shot.
Cheers, Penny.
No, I don't like doing that. No, no. It's quite funny.
They are, aren't they? Need to be, don't they?
Yeah. So we're going between that red and green, whatever.
We are, hopefully.
It's pretty narrow, isn't it?
Yeah.
Go on, George. Go on. Take the rubber gloves off the top of the railing, Pen. He's like looking the other way.
Look, George, what's this? Look. George, look. Are you going? Bye then. Wildlife for
Is that nice?
Yes.
Yep. Go.
It was an excellent dive. He's been trying to do this all summer. And here he goes floating.
How does she stay afloat? There's a body in the pool. Is the rabble. Say hello to the camera.
Hello.
Excited. This wall's new since we were last here.
Olive trees there, aren't they?
Yeah. Have they got rid of the fig tree? The fig tree's gone. Where's the fig tree? We've got a fig tree overhanging, what we thought was overhanging our land.
Ah.
We've got three olive trees.
So I thought the pool might be nice along here, actually.
Yeah.
Rather than right up the side.
Oh, good. Get over.
So this is our...
Is this your front door?
It's our kitchen, isn't it? This here.
La cocina.
Yeah, they turned the house around, didn't they?
Yeah.
Kitchen going to be open like that?
Not quite, no. Just see if we can get in the other house.
More jokes.
That's ensuite.
Bathroom
2.
Oh, it's cold!
cold in your house.
Oh, I have to put some windows in.
God.
All of them have aerials already.
Oh, yeah. He's on your roof over there.
I know, that's all.
Hello, Georgie.
Mais agradável, com o sol que se faz sentir, as peltadas. Ideia, precisamente da temática de cada um dos casos, apesar de desfaltar, talvez, inúmeras pessoas, muitas vezes, apesar de estarem no bastidor, são essenciais para a organização, para, enfim, para que tudo corra da melhor forma. Aquilo que é algo que Portugal perdeu.
Bye.
incríveis de carnaval. Como aliás é habitual, ritmo, compaixão, prazer. Fico eu praticamente um verdadeiro restaurante. Temos o vosso cuidado. Alegria contagiante no carnaval do Alentejo 2024. Foi uma fitinha no cabelo que chama-se Ana Cristina. Vai lá! Atenção, atenção.
Things, hasn't he?
Who's
this under the table, do you think?
Oh, I don't know.
I think that
might be
Annie
Rose. No, I think that's Annie Rose's friend.
Oh, is it?
Kevin? Okay, then. Lying in bed, not a bit sleepy, listening to lots of rubbing on outside.
He's still five.
People chattering and watering their gardens and mowing the grass. Birds calling, boys shouting, music from open windows, and a smell of supper. The sun's
filling. I didn't. I can see them.
Slating, slanting.
Yeah, slanting.
Under the curtains, Alfie wonders if he went down.
I can see everything.
Stay up to. Up to just a little while.
See.
That's another word in there.
I can see.
Stand still up. It's slanting in just under the curtains.
What does slanting mean?
It means that the sun was coming in and it was just coming under the curtains.
Look at their face. Look at their face.
It's no context to it, really,
very
isn't
good.
It? Can I read you a story?
You can. Do you want to choose it or shall I?
Early one morning, Alfie helped his baby sister Annie Rose out of her cot. They went downstairs. Alfie went down forwards, holding on to the banister. Annie Rose went down backwards.
I can see you!
Dad was in the kitchen having his breakfast. So Alfie and Annie Rose
looked around. And I can see them. You're blue.
Alfie sat up at the table in a proper chair. He had a china bowl with bears marching all around the eggs.
You see, Annie Rose all the way through, Grandad.
She has a plastic drinking mug and bowl of her and her own little spoon.
You're too close, you have to get back. Go back over there.
There's some surfer.
That's it, now I can see you.
Annie Rose pretended she was playing in a band. She drummed on
her feet. What did I look
like? You'll have to see it afterwards.
Bum, a bum, and sang very loudly. Dad hid behind the cornflakes paddle with Annie Rose.
You're upside down.
It was noisy. When Alfie got tired of spooning up his cereal, he made patterns with
it's me as well.
Are you upside down, Harry?
Into the island.
Granddad's upside down.
Of milk all around, but soon the island got so soppy and soggy. So he gave each a piece of it.
Can you see me, Harry?
Yeah! Can you see me now? Can you see me? You get in there now?
Yes. No.
And
he's
got a matching cup. I can see Daddy!
Why?
That.
What do you mean?
Mine's crashed.
Oh. What does that mean?
A 12-year-old, isn't it? But no, that, I mean, that's fine, because obviously it's, you know, about pop groups and...
So I was just thinking, she reads these...
I've got another Star Sky upstairs.
But they wouldn't really relate to her, do you know what I mean? Mm.
They're
but
for
she
an
reads
older.
Them really well.
Yeah. Be nice, yeah. I mean, that's...
Yeah.
And the thing is...
But it talks about your friends being stressed, I mean... Mm. 8-year-olds, well, they shouldn't really know.
No.
Friends being stressed out.
But she's so kind anyway, because like there's a love triangle going on, isn't there? Like it's like you, Charlotte, and Katie, and like everybody wants to be Laura's friend, and then someone will take Laura away from, say, Katie, and then Charlotte will get upset. And she's like saying, but I don't want to upset anybody.
Oh,
she's constantly.
Yeah, these, look. It doesn't give instructions on how to do it, does it?
I've got another stuff I
have. But I think they're just stickers. They just stick on, Laura.
I've got another stuff.
Because if you had to wet them, they would give you instructions on the back here. So you'd have to keep them somewhere nice for summer. Right, or Easter, if it's nice Easter.
I've got another one of these.
Harry and Laura, Grandad, chose their Easter eggs yesterday.
Did they?
Yeah, so we're going to send them some money in the post and then they're going to take them.
Surfers down there. One of them caught it. Thank you.
Madeira, com destino a Vila Real San António, para dentro de momentos.
Ajax. primeiro da equipa All-Star Suplentes, Marco Pereira, Anderson Folga, Costinha, Vidigal, Dani, Liesson, Pedro Roma, Dimas, Miguel Garcia, Miguelito, Adriano e Mário Rialdo. Treinadores das equipas, por parte do All-Stars Nacional, Luís Felipe Scolari. E por parte da equipa do Laureus, Sir Alex Ferguson. Equipa de arbitragem, Lucínio Batista será o árbitro, assistido por José Cardinal e Paulo Januário. E vamos lá, isto que hoje quer gritar muitos, muitos gols, é? Um gesto simpático, todos os jogadores a receberem então uma vossa alusiva então a este momento muito especial da entrada de todos os jogadores. Neste momento temos a oportunidade de assistir então à apresentação da constituição da equipa do All-Stars Nacional, a equipa ou do caso do All-Stars Internacional. Estamos então aguardando que tudo esteja preparado.
anything.